Sam, I did it. I have the roll sheet.
Good. I will alert Hoyt. Expect a rendezvous. Get into character and present your... at the gate to his compound.
The mission to kill Hoyt.
I'm stronger than ever. Let Citra know that he's as good as mine.
Do not worry. I am always at Citra's side.
How goes the mission to kill Hoyt?
I'm stronger than ever. Let Citra know that he's as good as mine.
Do not worry. I am always at Citra's side.
Put on your best poker face. You get one shot at this. Come.
Okay, let's do this.
This is Foster.
Ah! Nagi-san, take a cigarette break. You, sit. Where's this list of traitors on your photos?
Here.
That's great work, kid. Yeah, join me for a celebratory cohiba. That was quite a show down there.
I don't really smoke.
Oh, you're concerned about cancer. That's goose shit. Cancer won't be what kills you. So, you look like you want to be in my inner circle, Foster. But you know, I can read people. And you, you're a floater. You jump from job to job and never commit.
Nothing satisfied me yet.
Well, Do you know the real secret to keeping employees happy? Fear. So, hobbies. Cooking, painting, movies, crystal meth. What are yours?
I like to hunt.
I'm a hunter myself. The noblest of professions. But you know, I like to hunt real game. I can offer you travel to slave markets in Rio, Hong Kong, New York. This is a global enterprise. Globalization is the future. Bringing things from far away to me. Look at American industry. They put a 1-2-3 on a contact lens, so when I'm going to place it in my eye, I can tell whether it's inside out. Now, why 1-2-3 and not ABC? That way, they can export it around the globe and straight to me. And guess what happens when I'm wearing it?
You don't see the 1-2-3?
Isn't that fucking amazing? That's progress right there. That is civilization. But you know, some guys, they just don't get it. You see that boat out there? I'm hurling it and the people on board for ransom. But the customer, he just doesn't want to negotiate outside country lines. Bah. See, I prefer the European recordings. The brass sections in American orchestras are too bombastic. That's the heart of it, Foster, right there. I ensure our slaves come from around the globe. And just like that little contact lens, my product is universal. Now, there's something I'd like you to do for me. I have a prisoner downstairs. I want you to find out who he is, who his benefactors are. Then, I want you to beat him until he can't stand up. I'll send Sam with you.
All right.
Oh, I'll keep my eye on the camera feed. I so rarely get to watch another professional at work. Don't disappoint me.
Things are starting to get interesting. Scuttlebutt says that Voss is dead. Some kid named Jason Brody popped up.
New recruit thinks he's special because Hoyt talked to...
Whoever takes Brody down will get some serious cred.
New recruit. He talked to Voss. Now we're that island is as good as mine, and no one's gonna stop me.
You're with Sam? Motherfucker's hardcore. You hardcore fish? You gotta be to keep up with Sam the motherfucking man.
I'm the king of the world!
How did Hoyt get that?
He's not coming to my pilot ceremony next month.
Dude, you know your brother's always doing his own shit, right?
Yeah!
No coconut for you.
Hey, I thought Doug said there weren't people on the island.
India! Get them! Everybody run!
Help!
Let go of me!
This way.
How does this end?
You do it, and Hoyt trusts you. Believe your own lies. But remember, smile. You're on camera. Here's a prisoner for interrogation.
What's your name?
What?
Your name!
Riley Brody!
My God.
Who brought you to this island?
My brother.
And where is Jason now?
Where?
I don't know.
Does he think you're dead?
Who do you work for? I ask the questions! Where are the four people he stole?
I don't know, I just want to get out of here.
The camera has been suspended on loop for 38 seconds.
Riley,
Jason?
You're alive.
What the fuck? Are you with them?
No, I'm getting you out.
Okay. Well, where's Grant?
He's not here, but I am.
26 seconds.
Okay, we're leaving now.
Nine. If you do that, you might as well shoot him yourself. We must sabotage. Won't kill Hoyt.
You and I distract the guards. Riley runs.
Nine. He'll never make it out of the building.
Listen to him, okay? I can't move from here, man.
9 seconds. You must hurt him, or Hoyt will know.
What?
5 seconds.
Look, just do it, okay? I can take it. Just please promise you'll come back for me, okay?
Become.
That's enough. Leave him.
He's the best poker player I've ever met. I need a drink.
Hey, great work getting his name. Inspired use of the carrot and the stick. I got a good feeling about you, kid. Listen. I want you to come and play some poker with me. Sam, you're also invited. We'll discuss business.
Let me know when. I'm free anytime.
Good. Beautiful. I'll make sure Sam gives you the information. Poker night!
I want him dead.
First, we disable Hoyt's communication network. And then we explode his fuel depot. The chaos in his Gestapo will allow us to execute him at the poker game and save Riley. That's a scoot, yeah?
Yeah, very.
Yeah. Meet me at the fuel depot after pulling the plug on the comm center. This will render Hoyt's men deaf and dumb, yeah?
Come on! Do this!
Thank you. This place of pirates, citrus.
Watch it!
Leopard!
Huh. What the hell?
The outpost is ours, but if you want to truly help the Rakia, you should kick out the bullets.
Thank you.
Stop asking me that. And why are you whispering?
I was transporting supplies to the warriors, but I got boarded by profiteers, man. They saw the pictures you took. They are not happy right now, okay? I'm hiding out, but you gotta save me, dude.
Where are you?
I'm on my barge, so, like, on a river? I'm sending you my coordinates now. Oh, hey, dudes. What's up? Don't kill me, okay?
Herc? Hopefully he's smart enough to stay alive until I get there. I give it a 50-50 chance.
was beautiful once.
This outpost belongs to the Rakia, and we'll keep it that way.
I've got to clear out the privateers before looking for Herc.
Yeah, it won't always be easy.
That last contact we had was sweet.
Only takes one lucky shot.
Come on, we're better than them.
Three more weeks, and I go home. At least it's nice.
Holy shit!
Holy crap!
Get my cover! Raider!
Bet they're keeping Herc on his barge.
Dude, you did great, man. You did awesome. But, we got an issue, okay?
Okay, let's hear it.
The privateers wanted to drive this thing right into the rebel camp and blow shit up there like a Trojan horse, man. Michael Bay styles.
And I've stopped them.
Yeah, you did. You did. You stopped them. But, thing is, they was picking up more bad dudes along the way to hide in the barge, so we are headed into wall-to-wall testosterone and guns waiting to go all aggro on us.
Okay, I'll defend the boat while you steer.
Big Sally here, she acts up under pressure sometimes. I think it's a performance anxiety thing. So I might have to, you know, fix her.
Okay, I'll shoot and you keep Big Sally afloat.
Cool, man. This is gonna be epic, man. The Tat Brothers in action, yeah!
Tat Brothers?
Yes, Tat Brothers for life!
Dude, I see bad people. keep shooting!
Easy on yourself! Give it up! Reload it!
Dude, that was awesome, man. Saving me that shipment, the rebels are jazzed.
Better than using monkeys, huh?
Why you gotta be like that?
Because you strapped C4 to monkeys.
At least I hugged the little dudes before I...
Are you crying?
No, shut up. I'm not... Just... Give me a minute here.
All right, I'm sorry.
All right. It's all right, Tap Bro.
Okay, about that, what is with that?
Tap Bro? I figured, once the rebels see how much I've helped you, they'll ink me up like you.
So that's why you're doing all this?
Oh, and Citra's 100% MILF, man, Malaysian. I would like to fuck! Come on, man. Put in a good word for me.
Yeah, right.
Awesome! Awesome! Yes! Because I'm working on something big, man, but I need your help, like... Mondo, okay? So go chill. Do whatever it is. Put yourself in a state of chill, okay? Then come back when you're ready to do this, okay? Don't come back till you're ready, man. Okay? Don't forget me, bro. Take it easy.
Said you needed help?
You are awesome. I got this thing the rebels are gonna F-U-C-K love.
I know where Hoyt was stashing Boku weapons and ammos and shit, but the place was locked down tight.
Was?
Oh, this shit with you and Boss and the Rebels, Hoyt started moving his men around, right? Hoyt's stash is in a WW2 sub-base the Japanese built in a cave. Classic indie, man. Total tourist trap before the collapse. There's only two ways in. The old supply tunnels that are locked from the inside by Hoyt's Goombas, and the sub-channel.
So, swimming through an underwater pipe. Sounds like fun.
Well, I'd send Bubbles 3 or Snowflake 2, but chimps don't got a lot of body fat on them, so they just drown. This is all you, man. Swim in, boat in, whatever. And when you get there, I'll tell you where to plant the explosives. Here's your C4. Good luck, man.
What? You give me explosives and you hug me? Are you kidding me?
Well, it's positive reinforcement, man. I believe in you. Come on.
I'm good.
You can never have enough hugs. That's a fact of life.
I gotta find that underwater pipe.
On the support column.
You want me to bring the whole roof down?
Totally, man. I believe in you.
Stop saying that. That's one.
Oh, shit.
One more left.
What the? What the hell?
Have you been doing this long?
It's only a matter of time!
No!
Let's start that timer.
Dude, there are boats in the water outside the pen. They will sushify your ass. Take the elevator up and out.
Whoa!
That's it. Gotcha.
Empty your clip.
Elevator's been locked down.
What the? Elevator's locked down. Shit. Kirk, the elevator doesn't work.
Dude, that sucks. So, like, what are you gonna do?
You tell me.
Okay, man, mellow. Look, the Japanese got to have built another way out of there, right? So look for that and then come see me on the barge, man. Hey.
Intruder in the base. Repeat, we have an intruder in the base. Close the gate. Converge on the warehouse. Explosives have been planted. Call the bomb squad.
Trigger an explosion.
I'm trying to get a blow.
What the? Elevator's locked down. Shit! Kirk, the elevator doesn't work.
Dude, that sucks. So, like, what are you gonna do?
You tell me.
Okay, man, mellow. Look, the Japanese got to have built another way out of there, right? So look for that and then come see me on the barge, man. Jeez.
Intruder in the base. Repeat, we have an intruder in the base. Close the gates and converge on the warehouse. Explosives have been planted. Call the bomb squad.
Hoyt's stash is officially destroyed.
Total Caruso moment, bro. This is so fucking awesome, you got no idea.
No big deal.
No big deal? No big deal, man. For the last 10 years, shit has been stagnated. The old was the new. But there is more happening now than in the last decade, man. I decree this totally fucking awesome. You done good, monkey. You done real good, monkey. What?
What is that? A joke?
Well, monkeys are a highly evolved species. Look. You earned this. Rebel said they're gonna tat me up because I helped them so much, and I owe you Boku for that.
Thanks, Herc. I should warn you, though. It's gonna hurt.
It's cool, man. I can take it. I want like a dragon on me. No. A panther. No. You and me, the Tat brothers, fighting a panther. You got him to full Nelson. I'm just going to town on you. Just going to town.
Look, I don't think that's how it works. See you around, Herc. And lay off those monkeys. Nothing good comes from hugging chimps.
You ever ask a chimp that? Because they'll have a different answer for you, I swear to God.
You're with Sam? Motherfucker's hardcore. You hardcore?
got nowhere to hide.
You'll pay me for that.
You can't hurt me. You think you can take me down?
Two wheel out. And hit me.
What she's cooking.
I got this.
If it were up to me, I'd just torch this whole goddamn place. Does all that...
Whatever you say. Whatever you say.
Yep. Made up my mind.
Nice.
Okay, bud. Hey, hands off. It's mine.
Okay, okay. I wouldn't dream of it.
I need a good bed.
Oh, Jesus!
All right, time to unplug Hoyt's phones. Hello, Sam.
In order to halt the communication between the privateers, you must blow the satellite dish. Pass through the bunkers underneath. C4 placed on the struts will be the only way. Then, you need a lift out. The fuel depot can wait. I will come pick you up. We'll save some C4 for that big metal door blocking the bunker entrance, yeah?
This must be a restricted area. I'm not supposed to be here, so I don't think this uniform is gonna help.
Nowhere to hide!
heading to the bunker! Don't let him get inside the bunker!
Those doors are made of steel. Explosives will do the trick. This thing is huge. Better have enough explosives.
Oh, jeez! What the?
About to have zero bars, Hoyt.
Sam, that's it. The C4's in place. Where are you?
The cavalry is coming, my friend. Defend those explosives until I get there, and everything will be A-okay.
I'm bleeding!
Explosive.
Come on.
thing is huge. Better have enough explosives.
What the?
To have zero bars, Hoyt.
Sam, that's it. The C4's in place. Where are you?
The cavalry is coming, my friend. Defend those explosives until I get there, and everything will be A-okay.
Got the fire in the cover!
I'm taking a
Dennis, I found my brother. He's alive.
What about Hoyt?
I have a plan to kill him. He has my brother. Riley needs my help.
Jason, you are warrior of the Rakyat. Let go of your past. His ties to your family make you weak.
He's my brother.
Remember, we are your family now.
tools of the trade?
Party favors. I've been waiting to light this place up, as we Americans say, for a very long time.
Sam, you're American?
Yeah. My father was in the Navy SEALs. I was born when he was stationed in Texas, and then he was relocated back to Deutschland.
Oh, Uncle Sam. I get it.
Yeah. One of the founding fathers, I think.
You might want to look that up.
Forget it. Let's put some candles on this cake.
Drive to the oil reservoirs. I'll cover with the 50 cal. Split screen! And...
Ammo drop!
We did it.
America, fuck ya! Now we put the cherry on top. We'll kill Hoyt at the poker game. Don't leave me hanging. Meet me back at Hoyt's compound.
Or do you need more time? Because once we start this, there's no going back. I have hidden a knife in my boot. Be ready to distract him when I say deal.
Okay, got it.
Ah! Welcome, boys! Come in, come in! Take a seat! Five card, hold them all right with you? Yeah? Can I offer you anything? Would you like some food? A nut, perhaps?
No.
What a job. Poker. Ask anyone on the street and they'll call it a game of chance. Or talk to Sam here and he'll say it's about bluffing. Weren't you, Sam?
Yeah.
Yeah. But it's not. Is it? It's about keeping you playing until the house collects. Oh, I'm gonna rise.
I'll call.
I call.
I'll raise.
I'll call.
Call.
I check.
Checking.
I check.
I'm gonna check.
Gonna raise.
I call.
I'll call.
Damn! Sorry. House rules. Ah, look at that. We have the same cards. So let's raise the stakes a little, shall we? Foster, Jason Brody, whatever your name is, it slipped my mind. How stupid do you think I am? We should keep playing. Dealers on the left, right? Guess he's sitting this one out. So, got your little reunion with Riley. Brought a tear to my eye. I'm rarely moved. I'll admit, I underestimated you. Torturing your own brother. Destroying half my organization. But let the chips fall where they may, right? I forgive you. Sir, name your price. Everybody has one. You're all puppets, and we pull the strings. The system was designed to work that way.
Screw your system.
Jason, I'm going to go easy on you, since you're a family man. One finger every time you lose. I think I'll start with the ring finger. You know, you could have joined me. Every kill would have been rewarded with money.
Fuck you.
I take no pleasure in this. Really, I don't.
I don't need 10 fingers to use a knife.
I've been doing this long before you were born, kid.
Bring it on, old man.
Joined me. Every kill would have been rewarded with money.
Fuck you.
I take no pleasure in this. Really, I don't.
I don't need 10 fingers to use a knife.
I've been doing this long before you were born, kid.
Bring it on, old man.
I'm very disappointed in you, Jason. You haven't checked up on your little brother, Riley.
Where is he?
Don't worry. I sold him to someone very special in Yemen. He likes them young.
I'm gonna kill you.
I have very powerful friends who will hunt you down.
They won't find anything left of you.
You can't win. I hold all the cards.
Then why are you afraid?
Your brother's at the airstrip. You don't want to miss that plane.
I'll delay the flight.
Oh.
kid!
He's behind cover!
Airstrip's nearby. Be there, Riley. Shit! I don't need this right now. Where's Riley Brody? Where is he?
That's the traitor who killed Hoyt!
Riley must be in one of these buildings!
Waste your bullet gun!
Hey! I'm in here! God, I made it.
Oh, thank God. I didn't know if you were gonna come.
We have to get out of here.
Okay.
Follow me.
I thought I'd never see you again.
Can you fly a chopper?
No!
You have your pilot license!
Yeah, I got that for a plane!
Well, now's the time to learn!
What? Oh, shit!
The others are waiting for us!
Okay. All right, I can do that. Yeah. Okay. Oh, this is so cool!
Thank you.
wait here! What happened? Shit. Where are they? Where are my friends?
I couldn't halt the jungle warriors. I'm sorry. They carried your friends to the temple.
I need to get to the temple. Riley, we have to go, now! Stay close, Riley. Everyone. Citra, what have you done with my friends?
I'm glad you returned victorious.
Hey! Where are you taking him?
I'm helping you. Look at you. Strong, powerful. Why would you want to go back to what you were? Now, you are perfect. It is my fault. I let you leave with all these burdens. The path purified you, but the cleansing is not complete.
What do you mean?
Love you, Jason. Do not let me give you all my love. I know how hard this must be. It hurts me to watch you in pain.
Citra.
I only want to help you. To love you for who you are. To worship the man you have become. It will all be over soon. It will lead you onto the dais. And you will be free of your past. And then, I'll be yours.
Citra.
Walk the path of the warrior. Only the strongest survive. With the Rakyat, you are powerful. Like those who came before you.
Knives take people away, they don't bring them back.
Lisa?
Stop, warrior you are! I know you shot Valk in the back!
Powerful warrior, you deserve the final tatau. They will all fall at your feet.
You're carrying all these weapons.
them, Jason!
I am yours. We all are. This is your world.
You are living in a fantasy world. I'm going to erase all of it!
Or all your progress, your data, everything you have done on this island will be erased. You are ready, warrior. Here is your blade.
You're a hero. Your friends, they will move on. Have kids and boring lives. Stay here. The jungle will always be there for you. You will always be king. With them gone, you never have to leave.
This violence is over. I'm done. No more blood.
Jason. With me. You don't need any of them. You are powerful on your own. Jason, I love you.
Jason! What is wrong with you? She tried to save me. She saved all of us. And you reject her love? Ah!
I love you. Don't leave me.
I'm sorry.
Citra, please. Do not leave me, please. Citra, I am sorry. Citra, please don't leave me.
So many people, I've lost count. I can't come back from this. I'm a monster. I can feel the anger inside me. But I am still somewhere inside me more than that. Better than that.